man of God, Pastor Mofanya.
Uthi ke kuba abantu bazulala beplana your downfall. Ezinye izinto abafike ndizoziyeka zenzeke. Usungabi nawari. Ezinto bakujutshela ngazo uzonyathela phezu kwazo. They are going to promote you. Uzonyathela phezu kwazo.
The man of God, Pastor Mofanya.
You know why this out here talking about? But they make accusations in 71. It's because in the business, two men are never afraid. Why is it okay? By critically miss the 76 who tell no akuzoma. Babulela abantu kuya accident the 76 who tell when it has went vega. Gogoke, if any man is in Christ, he is a new creation.
The man is anointed from above by the Lord Jesus Christ himself. Pastor Mofanya.
Lord, can you see Bula Babuwe? I used to Bula Alawe. But you are living a new life in Christ.
The man of God. The man of God.
The man of God. Pastor Mofanya.
I'm here to declare that you are a new creation. I'm here to declare from God's point of view that you are successful. You are going somewhere in life. In Jabasa Kotsazo Rutuba. Abasha Namstan Jabasa Ulila. Ukono Amen Gonzani. Abaku Tonga Ganche Basano Tonga Ganche. God is taking you somewhere.
The man of God.
Pastor Mofanya.
But a man from God, human point of view. But ungakhwasuni ngaphume etyholwe yeyi sikhwaza singakangeni wawungena siyophuma sikhwaza jonga wathi uthixo kumasirayeli besengamakhoboka wathi xhela nigusha nicelebrate nifikile ezwini lesithembiso wathobe wafaro bengaphuma wathi xhelani kuselebrethwe ngoba buya khona kubhetele kunelapho khona.
The man is anointed from above by the Lord Jesus Christ himself. Pastor Mofanya.
Uthixo mani uzawutshintsha into eziplane ngakubi ngawe azisebenzise into your favor. Ukhona uamen enkonzweni azijike singabi sakudestroya kodwa zikupromote zikupromote. The devil is a liar. Ubudinga foma la mneko izokulala. He's a liar. He's a liar. He's a liar. Kanisele donki man. Uthi bekuthifela ufuthulule. Uthi begqoka ngawo ufuthulule. Uthi bekuhleba ufuthulule. Uthi devil you are a liar. Forward forever. Backward never. The devil is a liar.
The man of God.
The man of God,
Pastor Mofanya.
Sisengangelizwe eRotary Stadium. Nikhona engangelizwe. Nawe engangelizwe amncina nanga. Sizobalanda. Sizobalanda ezindlini zabo. Sithi iyasebenza lento kaThixo. Awenzekani yithi sizobalanda. Kodwa lami sengaphambili ubaleke into ayixa ixesha. Sizothi uJesu sithumile. Sizobalanda nasengangelizwe.
Hallelujah!
ngifuna ke upromise wenza kakhulu ukusiphale ngikuthumile ngikubalatha Jesus. Siphambi kwakho Nkosi. Siphambi kwakho liwela phakade. Asizanga mtwini kodwa size kuwe. Manga kakho kanti ukhona. Size kuwe. Size kuwe. Size kuwe. Size kuwe. Twala lethu. Sisekuwe phakamisa izandla zakho uyakhululwa namhlanje
ngiyakhulula ngegama lika Yesu. Ngegama lika Yesu. Ngegama lika Yesu. And that is the reason I see her turn. Jesus came down. Jesus came down. And she lifted. Lifted me. And that is the reason. Jesus is the reason. Jesus is the reason. ngiletha empilweni yakho ayavalelisa by fire by force fobu sanda sakho and welcome the man of God in our midst pastor Masanya. Thank you Jesus.
I'll bet you Jesus is anxious just for you. Shalom. Peace be with you.
Shalom.
Manthatha ithuba. Ibulise. Ubefundisa abalapha kule ndawo. Obishop abalapha. Ubona nomhlobo wami umfundisi uBhede. Nayo lapha namhlanje. Ubulise kotata umama usiso bhuti abalapha namhlanje ngelihle igama leNkosi yami Jesu Kristu. Amen.
Amen.
Ubulise kohloniphekileyo umeya ulapha namhlanje sibetheni izandla bazalwane. Siyabulela kakhulu mema ekubabekeni kwakho namhlanje kodwa uzidine ube kule ndawo. And sifuna ukubulela also nesupport esinikezwe ngumeya bazalwane nomasipala wonke ngaphandle kwabo ngesingekho kule ndawo. Ukhona amen ekonzweni. Asibethele uYesu izandla ezikhulu kule ndawo. Funa ukubulela abantu abayenzele mini ibe impumelelo. Bazalwane ngaphandle kwenu andiyodwa. UThixo unginikele amandla okukhulula abantu kodwa amandla angekho akwazi ukwenza kube nje. Ukhona amen ekonzweni. Kudingeka iskills ezininzi ukuzinikela kwabantu ukuze kube nje. Hwetha umakhelo ngixela ithu chaser kayonto ngaphandle kwakho umxelele. Ithu chaser kayonto ngaphandle kwakho. Asibethele uYesu izandla ezikhulu. Ukubulela abazalwane basuka andiyenze ibiza kakuhleli igama la lekhampani kuthiwa ukusteamer basincedile abazalwane ubona kuneqonga nje kule ndawo kunele sound system ngabo aba ukhona amen ekonzweni bathi mfundisi sizohlala siyisponsorisha letawe sizohlala siyinceda letawe ngoba letawe inceda abantu anizange nayibonde abasenzele yona isandimangalisa nangoku uyabona konjwa shumayela ngathi seGauteng ngoku ngenxa yabazalwane asibabethele izandla ezikhulu. Oh, hallelujah! I'll shout hallelujah!